My granddaughter spent the first week of her young life in the NICU with breathing difficulties. She was given antibiotics against bacterial pneumonia, which can be a deadly disease for a newborn. So much of modern medicine depends on antibiotics, from cancer treatment to joint replacements to everyday scrapes and bruises. I don't want my grandkids to grow up in a post-antibiotic era.